S&P 500 daily forecast, January 23rd, FXEmpire.com. The S&P 500 market, as you can see, really did nothing on Wednesday as we continue to meander just below the 1850 level. The 1850 level now looks like it's going to be a massive resistance area. So if we can get a daily break above that, then great, we should head to 2000. As far as selling is concerned, we have no interest at the moment.